Surgeons don't just cut. You actually need a whole host of expertise, but really anybody can be a surgeon. This course is going to give you an introduction to taking care of surgical patients.
Take your knowledge deeper about what does it mean to be a physician, to be a surgeon.
This course is the beginning.
You're going to learn some of the tools and the skills necessary to make a diagnosis and make a decision if a patient's going to be best cared for in the operating room. We're going to take you through a journey of meeting several patients. You're going to learn about some pretty common operations, and then you're going to learn how those patients are cared for after surgery.
From this course, you can glean how a team operates in the hospital.
There's a different specialist for this spot, the small intestine, the liver.
The human body is amazing. Same two patients could come in and they could be treated completely different.
I love seeing when patients get better.
I could treat their problem 90% of the time. Those patients come back and they're very happy.
If you care about people, you want to take care of patients, this course will expose you to the path necessary to be a surgeon.